I wasn't planning to film this recipe because I was trying to get dinner done quickly. But then I realized this must be the third time I made this recipe this month because of how much my kids love it. And it was probably worth sharing with anyone looking for an easy dinner idea that is a guaranteed crowd pleaser. It's nothing fancy or trendy, but it's guaranteed goodness.
So good.